find this dude's name and ban him on every single platform.